Well, opera may not be the first music choice you would think of for a 17-year-old, but a Columbia teen says it's her passion in life, and now she's taking center stage at the Meyerhoff Symphony Hall. 11 News reporter Melissa Carlson has the story.
This is 17-year-old Ariel Armstrong of Columbia singing scales. You think that's good? That's nothing. The Baltimore School of Arts senior started singing when she was only 11 years old.
The truth of the matter is, we realized when she was very young, she was quite loud. And so we thought, what can we do to calm her down a little bit?
And they realized music, namely singing, was the key. So the Armstrongs, including all 7 children, moved from the Carolinas to Baltimore. And here is where Ariel's love of opera began.
A lot of my friends are like, why do you like opera? That's so weird. Why aren't you listening to hip hop or jazz for that matter? I really don't understand why I love it so much until recently. I figured that I really like this music.
And it shows, so much so that the members of the Baltimore Symphony Orchestra asked her to perform at their annual fundraiser, the BSO Gala Celebration, an honor rarely bestowed on a student.
It's really a special thing to have someone so young in the BSO's premier event, the Celebration Gala, and she's definitely up to the challenge. She's incredibly talented.
Ariel will be singing Summertime from Gershwin's Porgy and Bess opera, a song that she says she can relate to, especially now.
And she's just telling the child that even though there's nothing here, you can reach for the stars if you just believe in yourself.
So hush, little baby, don't you cry.
Now, if you'd like to watch Ariel sing yourself, she's going to be performing on Saturday at the Joseph Meyerhoff Symphony Hall. And if you'd like more information on the gala event, you can find it on our website at WBALTV.com. In Baltimore, Melissa Carlson, WBAL-TV 11 News.